Matt with Off Leash Canine Training in Tallahassee. I'm here with my newest board and train. This is Ace. Ace is a 5-month-old golden doodle. His mom was a standard poodle and his dad was a golden doodle. So he's a pretty solid little doodle for sure. Ace isn't coming with any aggression issues. He's got some minor behavioral annoyances. He's a big barker for sure, very demanding with his bark. He's recently learned that it's an extremely effective behavior to run his mouth. He likes to pull on the leash a lot. He's a very strong little doodle. He's only 5 months old, so he's definitely big and getting bigger. He also likes to jump. He can be very demanding, and he's figured out lots of different ways to get that attention, like most puppies do, especially when they're intelligent puppies like doodles. So right now we're gonna check him out and see everything he knows as far as his obedience goes. We'll see how he does on the leash, and then we'll check him out getting in and out of the car. Ace, come.
What a good boy, such a good boy. Ace, sit. Nice, buddy. Off. Ace. Hey. Sit. Good. Nope. Nothing. Ace. Hey. Sit. Butt down. Go. Thank you. Down. Ace. Down.
Like, we got a pretty solid sit, not really any concept of down, really just wants to mount the hand. So we'll check him out on the leash and then we'll see how he does getting in and out of the car.
Ace, heel.
So pretty doodle all around, definitely an excited little guy, no handler focus, very headstrong on the leash. We'll see how he does getting in and out of the kennel, and then he's ready to go.
Hey, that's a good boy! Tried real hard, little guy. Tried real hard, little guy.
Ace,
come.
Come on, big guy. Come on, Ace, come. Come on, Ace. Come on, big guy. You're too big to get picked up. Come on. Come on, Ace. You can do it.
All right. So far, Ace has been very stubborn getting in and out of the car. He's very stubborn in random things. So stay tuned, follow all his progress, and see everything he learns.
You're a good little boy, though. Oh, you're trying hard.
Oh, doodle.
Thank you. 6-month golden doodle. I originally brought him into the training because, like all puppies, he'd pull a lot on his leash. He wouldn't obey basic commands. He'd be jumping over people on walks. So now, 2 weeks later, I couldn't be happier with the result I've seen so far. It's already night and day.